Monsoon. I'm impressed. The brains are in the server room undergoing training. Knock yourself out. Go nuts.
Watch out! They keep on coming!
Raiden, Sundowner contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there. The elevators appear to be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea. By all means, yes. Seems the guards are storming the building. Raiden, get back to the entrance. Find some time to get the elevator operational.
You can control that UGD as well, yes? Give them hell! From the elevators, Raiden. Use the weapons around you to slow them down. Throw everything at them you can.
Get off!
Wunderbar! My hack was a success. Board the elevator, Raiden.
Just get in the elevator. For security purposes, the building is divided into upper and lower halves. Sit back, and you need to...
Let me guess. So...
It is you and... The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the wall space. Good! One down, two to go. Keep at it, Raiden. There should be an... Excellent! Just one more!
Enemy headed your way, Raiden.
There should be an electric... Ah, they found you! No choice! Yeah, that should take care of security. Now, head back to the gate. Shall I activate your pain?
No. Keep them off. I need it this way.
Well, I'm...
What's most compared? This should... Look.
They're pouring in from everywhere. This is crazy!
Do not have to fight every enemy you encounter, right? Try and keep moving. Nice of them to blow open the door for me, yeah? Idiot.
Sliders in the area. Perhaps they could be put to use. Keep climbing like that. It'll be much easier for you. Good, Raiden. Yes! Right away's up now, yeah? Almost there. I have to... You sh...
I got...
A jet... A pa-
oh, there's... A-
no. I... Now!
Yeah!
The main exit is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you is connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator. All right, follow the catwalk straight ahead to reach the elevator.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to have fallen behind.
If it...
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead. Look up, Raiden! Another freight platform! Look out! Incoming! The elevator cannot take much more of this. Jump to that adjacent platform.
What?
The platform is losing speed. Scheiße! The tripods are interfering. They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them.
The server rooms ahead?
Yes, according to what I have here.
Which, if they're
quite civil, but...
Yeah.
And if...
So, if you...
Well, if...
Yeah!
if I had to guess, likely controlled by an AI.
Bandage pheromone suit? Well, if it's AI controlled, it should pose no problem for you, yes?
Disrupt the students while class is in session. I believe you're familiar with the lesson plan. The same regimen you went through in Liberia. Effective program. Just look how you turned out. Of course, running it in the real world just got a bit too complicated. Doing it virtually, though, no fuss, no muss. Straight to the brain. It's like a dream. Well, maybe dream is the wrong word. They do kill some POWs, some civilians. They enjoy it, though. We give their pleasure centers a nice big jolt every time. Plus, they get a shiny new body as a graduation present.
Raiden, get Sundowner. Do not lose him this time.
Better not talk.
Three times over, Jack! Character time!
Mark 7.